राइट द फॉलोइंग रैशनल्स इन डेसिमल फॉर्म विदाउट एक्चुअल डिविजन. ओके, बिफोर दैट लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू वन थिंग. सी, इन द डिनोमिनेटर्स इफ वी हैव पावर्स ऑफ 10, लाइक 10 पावर 1 और 10 स्क्वेयर और 10 क्यूब, ओके, इट विल बी ईजी फॉर अस टू डिवाइड. सी हियर फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू हैव 7 बाई 10, 7 बाई 10 इज 0.7, राइट. एंड इफ यू हैव 25 बाई 100 हियर, 25 बाई 100, सो इज 0.25. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू हैव 117 डिवाइडेड बाई 1000, सो 711.0, 0.117, राइट. सो बेसिकली इन द डिनोमिनेटर वी शुड हैव पावर्स ऑफ 10. ओके, ऑलराइट. सो आवर एम हियर शुड बी टू मेक द बेसिस द डिनोमिनेटर्स पावर्स ऑफ 10, इजंट इट. सो टू डू दैट लेट अस फर्स्ट फाइंड प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ 25. सो वी हैव 5 स्क्वायर, सो दिस इज 13 डिवाइडेड बाई 5 स्क्वायर. ओके, दैट मीन्स वी हैव 5 टू टाइम्स, ट्वाइस, राइट. सो हाउ कैन वी मेक इट 10 बाई मल्टीप्लाइंग विद 2, बाई मल्टीप्लाइंग विद 2, राइट. सो दिस विल बिकम 10, दिस विल बिकम 10, एंड विल हैव 10 स्क्वायर. दैट मीन्स दिस 2 इज मिसिंग, राइट. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स इज इट मिसिंग? 2 टाइम्स. सो आई शुड मल्टीप्लाई द डिनोमिनेटर विद 2 स्क्वायर to make the denominator 10 square here, right? So whatever I am doing it in the denominator, I should do the same thing in the numerator also, right? So multiply, divide by 2 square in the numerator and denominator. Okay, so this will become 13 into 4, 2 square is 4, divided by, this is 10 square. Okay, 13 4s are 52, divided by 100, 0.52. okay, so 13 by 25 is 0.52. like this, let us solve this problem. 15 by 16, prime factors of 16, 2 power 4 will come, right. So this is 15 divided by 2 power 4. Okay, to make it 10 power something, what will be that number? 10 power something, that something will be 4, right. 2 power 4 we have, so we should make it 10 power 4. So 2, 2, 2 and 2 is 4 times here. So I need 5 also 4 times, right? So 5 power 4, 5 power 4. Multiply numerator denominator with 5 power 4. So this will be 15 into 5 power 4 is 625, divided by 10 power 4. Okay. So 15 into 625 will give us 9375, divided by 10,000. 10 power 4, right? So this will give us 0.9375. All right, 4 zeros after point, we need 4 numbers here, right? 4 decimals. Okay, now 23 by 2 cube into 5 square. See, 2 is 3 times, 5 is 2 times here, so 1 5 is missing, isn't it? So I should multiply numerator denominator by 5. Okay, so 23 into 5 will become 115, divided by, this is 2 cube and 5 power 1, bases are same, power should be added, right? 2 plus 1, 3, 5 cube. So it is basically 115 divided by 10 cube, 115 divided by 1000, 0.115. All right. Now here we have 3 square, 5 square. Now students will think that it is a non-terminating repeating decimal, because this is not in the form of 2 power n, 5 power m. Okay, but 7218 and 3 square will get cancelled here, because 7218 divided by 3 square is 9, right? 5 square, 9 will go in 7218, 802 times. Okay, so this is 802 divided by 5 square. Now 5 is twice, we need 2 also, twice, right? So multiply denominator with 2 square and numerator with 2 square. Okay, so 802 into 4, 2 square is 4, this is 10 square. 802 into 4 will give us 3208 divided by 100, so this will give us 32.08. okay, alright, in the last we have this problem, 143 okay, divided by 110. Let us find prime factors of 110. Okay, so 2, this is 55, so this is 5, 11s are 11 ones are, so 2 into 5 into 11. Okay, there is 11 extra here, isn't it? 11 and 143 will get cancelled, 13 times, right? So this is 13 by 10, so this will give us 1.3. okay, so in such problems we should make the denominators as powers of 10. All right,